The sampler allows the recorded sound to be imported and used as an instrument. Users can select samples using the four sample slots on the right side. There are three play modes on the Soundcamp sampler. Single mode. Single mode allows the sample to be played individually. Sample sounds can be played by pressing the sample button on the right side. Mix mode. Mix mode allows the samples to be played together. Cycle mode. Cycle mode allows the samples to be triggered via keyboard with each sample assigned to a separate key. Press the Edit button to open the LCD display. Select a sample to edit. Press the mic button to use a recorded sound as a sample through the microphone. Press the record button to start recording. Recording will not start if the input level is too low. To solve this problem, the user can set the volume on the mic input threshold option. Press the crop button to trim a section of the sample. Move the bar to set the starting point and the ending point. Press the ADSR button to set the attack, decay, sustain, and release time of samples. Press the Open button that allows to import samples from the default library or saved custom samples and audio files in the device storage. To save the edited samples, press the Save button.